lawyer's reaction.
Beeps. Greg checks him, but look at all this space in front of him.
Yo,
clown.
Why'd you do that?
Why you running my ass blowing your f***ing horn? We got a f***ing problem, kid.
In most cases, if you rear-end someone, you're responsible. Unless the other party does something negligent or reckless, like brake check you to scare you or even cause an accident, which makes the pickup truck liable for these damages.